Dustin Marshall is with me here. And you couldn't ask for better conditions, could you?
Oh, I think so, Nisbo. Interesting matchup this. It's a pretty good atmosphere here, and the fans are expecting a good game. It's all set for outstanding rugby.
Good rugby expected from these two teams here. Waiting for the referee to get this one underway. Kickoff made by Junchies.
Well, a good kickoff like that can certainly help them reclaim the ball.
The number eight flicking it off. Eaton shows his pace. Well, it was a dreadfully bad pass. The Hurricanes have arrived in numbers. Eaton feeds it off now. And a penalty here against the Lions.
Definite penalty, Nisbo, but the ref kept the cards in his pocket. He didn't think it was deliberate. I think someone is going to be in trouble here. Sloppy play, really. Here's the replay. Yeah, that's certainly a mistake that probably could have been avoided.
Barrett is going to have a shot here at range. Right, here's the kick. So it's not over and play continues. Sends a good pass. Well contained. Gives it to Junchies. The kick finds the line. Ball not straight there, and the penalty is given.
Well, they really deserved the penalty there, so good decision. Let's watch here. So a mistake there, and they will not be happy about it at all.
First scrum of the match.
Touch, pause, engage.
Hurricanes got a good shove on there. It's a pretty good scrum. Kicks it deep into the opposition half. And the kick goes dead. Now we'll have a scrum.
The scrum has taken a battering, hasn't it?
The Hurricanes get a good hit on here. Quite a good scrum.
They look pretty pleased with themselves as well after that particular scrum.
Lavabe, still going. Barrett feeds it on. Passes the 22-metre line. Great tackle. Chance for Vito. Passes for Jane. He's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk. Slow ball now. Now away to Smith. And it's regathered by Tauta. Almost got out of the first tackle, but did well. Now the pass to Hollenbach. The number eight keeps going. Beautiful offload. Ninny fighting his way forward. Delivers the pass out to Junchies. And he gets a good kick into touch. The Hurricanes get the line-out feed.
The centre is coming back on, Nisbo, returning from the bin.
Yeah. Eaton stretching up.
But it was good clean line-out ball off the top for the Hurricanes.
Yes, you're absolutely right. Vito taken into touch. It's a good take back, Thunder Mervin. Good offload. The number two making some good meters. Back it goes now for the scrum half. Taken to ground now. And they've turned it over.
The turnover came from a good piece of work by the tight head prop.
Eaton looks for the inside runner.
Oh!
The Lions giving away a penalty.
Yeah, he's hit him high. Clocked him right on the chin. The front rower got a bit carried away there and the ref is heading over to him. And we'll just have a look at this. Good spotting by the referee. It was definitely high, that tackle. The number 13, back on now. He's done his time and should be raring to go.
Barrett with a gettable kick just off to the side. He struck it well and looks pretty useful. First points of the match go to the Hurricanes. The score, 3-0.
Well, they'll be happy with that. They would have wanted to strike first.
Restart then. Kickoff fielded by the second 5/8. Short pass goes to Jane. It's a very good run. Smith with a good burst of speed. He's near. Yes, he's over.
They finally got him into some space and he showed us just how brilliant he can be.
Unbelievable.
Conrad Smith is playing very well here. Now, here's the replay. Just watch how they build this up. It was a beautifully timed run and the gap, well, it just opened up. It almost looked pre-planned.
Conversion coming up. So, looking to add an extra two here. Still some work to do with this kick though. A pretty good kick heading towards the uprights. And the flags are up. And the score now 10-0.
He kicked it pretty well. Got good contact on the ball and it just sailed through. The Hurricanes have a reasonable advantage here.
Kickoff from the Lions.
Advantage.
That's a knock-on. So advantage now to the Hurricanes.
He possibly just took his eye off the ball slightly and then just knocked it on. Let's have a look at this. Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that. They're playing well at the moment, the Hurricanes.
Both teams putting pressure on. Furious looking scrum down there.
They're putting a fairly strong performance in, which is definitely encouraging.
Eaton picks up, and he's too strong for Strauss. Hollenbach takes him down. Powerful defence. Leuia is absolutely smashed. Sends it out to Smith. That is a thunderous punt. Look at that. Tauta, a little careful with that bouncing ball. The Lions running it from their own 22-metre line now. Well, that's a great run from Killian. The lock goes inside. The number two brought down now. They need to recycle this more quickly. The halfback runs smack into the defence. Looks like it's there for the Lions. That tackle hasn't slowed him down. Strauss thumped into the ground. It's there for the Lions. Running straight at Minnie. Van der Merwe fights his way up a couple of metres. Gives it out to Pollenberg. He dives on top of it. They'll come back here, scrummed at the Hurricanes.
Let's watch here. Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that. So, we've got a man returning here. He's done his time and will be raring to get back into action.
And now the scrum to pack.
Scrum time seems to be a real battle for both sides tonight.
There's some depth of power going on in the scrums. The Lions, good hit. Eaton, off the back.
So their scrums have been pretty good.
Trying to get a drive going here. The Hurricanes will have to use it. Smith controls it as they try for a few more yards. Nice sidestep from Leuia. Dodges his way through the tackle. The ball there now. Lagrange picks up and runs. The Lions still have it. Quickly passes off to Van Rensburg. Advantage gone now. Strauss goes running hard at the opposition. Carried out by the impact there. Lost against the throw by the Hurricanes. Killian with a crafty flick. Nice short pass. Hollenbach has got a bit of room here and off he goes. Still there, I think, for the Lions. Throws it on for the number 13. Oh, cutout pass. Strong driving defence there. They may have lost this. That pass finds May. Gets it past his 22-metre line. They might still have it. The scrum half gets it away. Oh, here's a penalty.
Well, that was dangerous play. It didn't look intentional, but he's going to have to be more careful. We'll have a look here. That's a basic mistake. He'll be disappointed with himself for that one.
The kick for touch will be taken by Jane. And he's banged it into touch. They'll have a line out on the halfway.
I'd say with the way the game has been going, they'd be pretty happy.
Lamb claims it.
The Hurricanes have really battled well at line-out time, haven't they?
The Hurricanes might still have this. Powerful defence. Eaton popping it back on the inside. Eaton brought down now. The Hurricanes looking to recycle this. There's some real force in this defence. Lamb gets the offload away. This will be a try for sure. Jane scores, and that's going to leave an easy kick to come.
This is what happens from constant pressure. They continue to probe the line, and they've come away with a great result.
Absolutely exceptional try.
And I think that's what they need to just keep doing.
So the kick now. And this is as straightforward as they come. Barrett bangs it over, easy.
The number 10 is kicking brilliantly in this game. The Hurricanes with a sizable lead here in this game.
The restart from Junchies. Kickoff dragged down by the number 14.
I think they've taken a lot of confidence out of the way they played the game so far.
Strong defence. Tauta takes it in the air.
What a good catch. They were coming up fast. The left winger did well.
Leuia lets it bounce. Smith going deep. Tauta able to take that catch. Cut out ball. It's a very good kick. And he thumps it straight down to Taylor. Leuia running hard. The front rower, lovely tackle. 17-0 at halftime, the Hurricanes with the lead. Great performance by the Hurricanes. They've owned almost every part of the pitch in the first half. Not the tidiest of matches so far.
It's a bit substandard. I'm struggling to find anything positive to say about their performance. Now we have a look at the stats. A good number of hit-ups in this game so far, so good work up front.
Kickoff fielded by the hooker. Met by the defence. Crashing it up is Moore. Thrush slips in the short one. The number 12 not finished yet. Junchies takes him down. Ineffectual tackle from the tight head prop. And that's a knock on by Eaton. That's advantage for the Lions.
You're right, Nisbo. His handling is something to be desired there.
Taylor rises up to take the catch. Hollenbach takes him down. Gets it off to Eaton. They've earned the penalty.
Open side flanker just got himself into a bad position and he's been called for it. They're giving away far too many penalties. The ref has been pulling them up all match.
Jane is going to kick it for touch. It's in touch. Wellington line out. Eaton dragged it down nicely.
Nice work at the line out by the second rower.
Vito gets his legs pumping. Eaton picks it up and has a go.
Advantage.
And it was lost forward by Leuia. Playing advantage for the Lions.
He's a better player than that. It's a rare mistake from him.
Now it's been picked up and probes the defence. Now the advantage is gone. The second rower unable to stop him. Here's danger, the number 8 with a good burst. Strauss gets the ball away. And that should be called high. It is. The Hurricanes get a penalty.
The tackle was a bit high, but the ref accepts that it wasn't intentional. Well, have a look at this. Good decision. The contact was too high and they'll take the penalty. There's another change for the Hurricanes.
Junchies has the kick for touch. He's put it into touch. And that's a line out. Won by the second rower.
I think it was a very good line-out. Good execution from Fundamelva.
Strauss with a promising run. That tackle hasn't slowed him down. The second rower, oh, so close. That pass finds the number 2. The number 8. And he's over for their first try.
Yes, an excellent try. They had to find a way through eventually. It just goes to show what supreme confidence can do. So, here's the try again.
and we're ready for the conversion attempt. Conversions don't come much easier than this. No problem for Junchies.
The Lions starting to get back into this game. They only need to score a couple more times.
Jane gets us going again. As the kickoff is claimed by Johannesburg. Look at him go, what a run. Well, they won't catch him. The Lions will score a runaway try. Oh, what a try.
Just breaking through the line with amazing gas, and the finishing was superb.
And they've struck again in quick succession.
He's been impressive in this game.
Dead right, Justin. Junchies, with the kick, looking to add points. And the attempt looks good. Successful conversion, 17-14.
Yeah, that's a good enough kick, all right. He struck that nicely. Well, that's the right thing to do. Get some points on the board to put the pressure on the opposition.
The Hurricanes kick off. The kickoff fielded by the first 5/8. The Lions have it under control. Hollenbach feeds it off now. Inside pass. Thrush reels him in. He's missed by the lock. Powerful defence. The back rower brought down now. There's some real force in this defence. And he's out of the tackle. And offloaded by Junchies. Matu'u easily fended off. The number 8 happy to commit himself to a ruck. Thundermerva and the pick and go.
So they're making progress, but still some work to do here.
Here comes the chase. Short, clever pass. Penalty to the Hurricanes.
The number 3 hit him high there, but it wasn't malicious, so it's just a penalty. The front rower is going to find himself in the bin by the looks of this. Here's the replay. He clearly went above the chest. The ref was right to call it.
Jane will take the kick for touch. And it's in touch. And that's a line out. 5 on the opposition side of halfway. Eaton stretching up.
That was a good clean line out from the Hurricanes.
Matu'u with a searching run, and he's knocked over the line. Thundermerva claims it.
Good clean line out, and it's important to get good quality ball like that.
And it's been lost forward. It's been brought back for the scrum.
Let's look at this replay.
Crouch.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
Engage.
Good solid hit there from the Lions. A brutal contest in the scrum. The ball is out, collected by the number 9. Flat pass goes to Jane. Offloads to Levave. He's offloaded. Eaton trying for the corner. The number 17, look. That try was worth the price of any entry ticket.
Well, that was simply outstanding work. Excellent build-up and a great finish. Now this is the sequence leading up to the try.
Thank you. Here comes the conversion. The first five lines this one up, looking to add two more. He's off to the side, but this shouldn't give him too much difficulty. Junchies then with the restart. Lavabe to secure this. The Hurricanes still have it. Gives it to Vito. He breaks a third. Boy, he can really motor. Lamb with a good darting run. Oh, look at that from the back rower. Yes, there's the try. Well, he appeared to be boxed in, but somehow he's made it over.
Vito did a fantastic job there, and it was a brilliant finish. How fired up are they now after that?
That is a superb try.
I think he's put in a very good performance.
And there's a shot at goal to come. The first 5/8 lines this one up right in front. Kicks and walks away. He knows it's over.
First 5 has kicked well so far, hasn't he, Nisbo?
Short kickoff made by Junchies. The kickoff snapped up by Lavabe. The second 5 finally stopped. The Lions might have stolen this. Throws it on for the hooker. Throws a flick pass. Thunder Merva thumped into the ground. Lagrange with a little pick and go.
Moving up the field, but still a long way to the opponent's try line.
Delivers the ball to the number 2. Runs into Lavava. The number 9 picks it up. Leuia with the tackle.
So let's see what they can do from here. See if they can get into a position to launch some kind of an attack.
The 5/8 picks and goes. He's been taken out of play there. So they'll come back for the scrum.
Let's watch here. He just couldn't control the ball. He'll be disappointed with that. Just got a player returning in, Nisbo. They'll be happy to see him back.
Caught by the number 8. Oh, that's good from the Wellington Hurricanes. Good, strong hit. Brutal contest in the scrum. Ball comes for Eaton. Leua brought down now. Still there, I think, for Hurricanes. Eaton picks up and runs. And the ball's turned over.
The Lions, good turnover, excellent stuff.
Runs smack into Matu'u. He passed to the support from Junchies. Strauss loses some ground.
The final whistle is almost upon us.
May shakes him up in that tackle. The number 9 thumped into the ground. Junchies gets it away. The number 4 passes inside. Just 10 metres out now. The hooker looked. The Lions get the try.
This was brilliant work. Everything they did in the lead-up was very well executed. Just have a look here at the try. This match just about over here.
Junchies with the kick, right in front of the posts. There's the conversion.
They've got a lot of points from goal kicking in this game so far. Another sub coming up for the Lions. The final whistle is almost upon us.
And the kickoff is made here.
So time is almost up here.
Breaks through. Lavabe stops him now. They might still have it. Feeds it off to Junchies. So they look to try something with a maul. Flat ball from the second rower. So a maul here. They look to create something now. And that's a good burst. The scrum half goes with a cutout pass. Eaton, lovely tackle. And a knock-on. The ref playing advantage here.
His hand's just letting him down on that occasion, and he's knocked it on. An unforced error, really. Let's have a look at this.
And they get the victory. The Hurricanes have won the game.
It's been an interesting game here. There were too many penalties conceded in this game. That's a pretty telling statistic. The 5-8, well, he had such confidence in this match. He struck the ball absolutely superbly.
So, it's all finished here. The Hurricanes with the victory. Thanks for joining us. We'll look forward to seeing you next time.